Hello all, welcome back to Excel Skill. Here I have the list of a data set wherein we have to calculate the selling price. We have the product information and as well as the purchase price and certain percentage of a profit margin. By arriving at the selling price, we should include the both purchasing price and as well as the profit margin in order to arrive the selling price. So now we will calculate how to do this. In order to arrive the selling price, you should consider the purchase price plus the profit margin. So now give equals, choose the purchase price of the product, then give the divide symbol, then open the parenthesis, give 1 minus the profit margin, that is 15%. Close the parenthesis and hit enter. You will find the selling price inclusive of 15% of the profit margin. Do the control D for the rest of the rows. Here, if you change the profit margin, the selling price also gets changed. For example, put 7% and hit enter. Look at the amount is being changed. That's how you need to calculate the selling price, keeping the profit margin of each product. Thank you for watching this video. Do like, share and comment. Do subscribe. Your subscription will be an encouragement to me to come up with many more Excel videos and Excel tips. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe.